100 years. In terms of history, just the blink of an eye. In biological terms, more than a human lifespan. In technology, a time of epic-making developments. From Franca's point of view, the start of a success story. It has been an eventful period, which many companies have not survived. Franca has. Why? More skillful leadership? More loyal customers? Good luck? A mixture of all these. Discover for yourself what makes the spirit of Franca so special. The story began on April 1st, 1911, in the Swiss town of Rorschach with Hermann Franca. An inventive and intrepid spirit, he kept his sheet metal business together through the turmoil of the Great War and its aftermath. His farsightedness and pioneering instinct led to a breakthrough in 1934 with the manufacture of stainless steel sinks, which he supplied nationwide from new headquarters in Aarberg, in the center of Switzerland. When Hermann Franca died suddenly in 1939, his son Walter took over. Under the motto, "We make everything that can be made from stainless steel," he shaped the emergence and development of whole industrial sectors. We have his inventiveness to thank for the 55-centimeter standard unit of the modern domestic kitchen, as well as the standardization of professional kitchens. He also enabled the pioneers of quick-service restaurants to realize their visionary plans. Under Walter Franca, the Swiss company grew well beyond its national boundaries to conquer most of Europe. In 1975, Willy Pieper took over the company from his friend and business partner, Walter Franca, whose health was failing. Together with CEO John F. Strasser, Willy Pieper simplified the group's structures and created five clearly defined business units. "All I need to run the company can be written on a single sheet of paper," Willy Pieper said of his leadership principle. In 1978, Franca took the bold step of expanding to the United States, which rapidly became a second key market. In 1989, Willy Pieper handed the helm to his son Michael. Under the motto, "Concentrate and Dominate," Michael Pieper embarked on a program of systematic geographic expansion. The acquisition of Scottish company Karen Phoenix signaled the start of the campaign in 1990. Expansion through Eastern Europe into Russia, India, and China quickly followed. Growing with customers became a feature of the Franca approach. Today, with over 10,500 employees in some 70 companies and more than 40 countries, Franca is at home around the world and close to its customers, operating through five clearly defined business units, each one with the ambitions and performance of a world beater. With the aspiration of bringing individual coffee culture closer to people worldwide. With the aspiration of making delicacies from around the world available anytime, anywhere. With the aspiration of ensuring that all the passion of the brewer's art carries through to the bar. With the aspiration of making a simple and brilliant match between any lifestyle and kitchen design. The aspiration of offering 50,000 people absolute hygiene all at the same time. The ambition to be world number one through uncompromising quality and closeness to customers, through an unbridled drive for innovation, fostered by ensuring scope for imagination and entrepreneurship. That is what makes the spirit of Franca so special.
Swiss quality understanding.
Es ist ein familiengeführtes Unternehmen und man ist Teil der Familie.
La Franca siamo noi.
Gegenseitiges Vertrauen.
Be close to your customer.
Ein Kunde muss zufrieden sein.
Ja, nur so geht's. Wer die Mitarbeiter gestaltet der Firma.
Well, be passionate what you're doing.
Kreativität.
Zuverlässigkeit.
Unglaubliche Energie.
Engagement und Freundschaft.
Live it, love it, and stand for it.
This spirit has shaped the first 100 years of Franca and will set the course for the next century. Let's take a look at the ideas we are already working on today to change the world for a better tomorrow. Thank you. As you can see, we still have a lot to do, and we couldn't be better prepared. With uncompromising quality, closeness to customers, and boundless innovative drive, or put simply, the unique spirit of Franca. In that spirit, here's to the next 100 years.